Joe Zekas from YoChicago.com. I'm in the West Loop at Circa 922, a new apartment building that's nearing completion, and I'm headed for the rooftop sun deck. My first reaction when I stepped out on the deck was that the southeast corner apartments with these views are likely to rent up very quickly, especially since they also have large balconies overlooking the pool deck. Given the low-rise character of the neighborhood and zoning restrictions, these views will probably remain unobstructed. I also made a quick note of how close the building is to Mariano's and to the new Whole Foods that's opening shortly on Halstead Street. Circa 922 has Sushi Pink across the street, the new Parlor Pizza Bar a block east, Wishbone a block west, Girl and the Goat, Little Goat, and the Randolph Restaurant Corridor a short block north, and a terrific cluster of casual dining a block south on Madison. Greektown is just a few blocks away. The CTA stop at Morgan and Google's new offices are two blocks north, and there's great access to I-90, 94, 290, the Metro Transportation Center, and the UIC campus. The apartments have open plan kitchens with quartz counters and pendant lighting, and some of them have walkout access to the pool deck, an amenity that's shared with the loft building next door at 123 North Sangamon, where the leasing office for both buildings is now open.